This is the Teepor boat hook, lesson number two. This is the section with the long arm. This is the moving part with the rope attached to your boat. You sit that section on the short section with the other bit just nestled there. You come along to a tree on the side of the river that you want to tie up to. You push like that. Then you pull like that, and you have lassoed a tree and you've got your rope attached to your boat. That's all.